Today we are going to discuss exercise for chapter number 2, health and hygiene. Here you have to do some practice from the chapter you have learned. So here you have some points to remember, like the food we eat throughout the day is called diet. We have studied that what is diet. We have studied that what is communicable diseases. So you need to answer, if I'm asking that what is communicable disease, you have learned that what is contaminate, and you have learned that what is pasteurizer, or you have learned that what is vaccine, you have learned that what is non-communicable diseases. So you have to learn all of these. So in exercise section A, you have to fill in the blanks. Like the first one is vitamin dash help us to see in the dim light. So you need to fill these blanks. And the next one is our blood circulation improves when we dash exercise or sleep. So you need to answer this question. In the section B, there are some statements. You have to choose whether they are correct or false. So the first one is all the people need the same diet. So you need to decide that either it's true or false. So you need to decide for the 6 statements here. And in the 6C section, here are some questions like what are deficiency diseases. So you have learned in the chapter, so you have to answer this question. These are the 4-5 questions, so you have to answer all of them in your notebooks. Simply you just name some waterborne diseases caused by bacteria, and simply you have to name 3 diseases for which vaccines are available. So in the D section, there are some questions. What is a balanced diet? You know that what is a balanced diet, so you need to write these answers in your notebook. So hope you have get all the chapter, all the contents, all the terms in this chapter. If you are still not understanding the terms, so you need to go to the description of this video. There are some links in the descriptions, so you can watch the videos of the previous chapter from there. Thank you.